welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. Hi, I'm Roxana, and today's video is part two of a Pack With Me series. I'm doing a mini solo travel packing and tips and tricks series. And this is part two from my Pack With Me video. In part one, you got to see me pack 1 week's worth of clothes into a carry-on luggage. And yes, I said 1 week's worth of clothes in a carry-on luggage. I know I'm crazy, but you clicked. If you watch, go, I'm going to link that video in the description down below. So go watch that video first and then come back here. So basically what this is me packing my personal bag, which is also going to be my park bag. I'm not going to go into detail of every individual item or product. That would be in a completely different video of its own. So if you're curious to see if I managed to pack everything, 1 week's worth of everything that I'm going to need in a carry-on luggage, you're going to have to watch that video and find out for yourself. Anyways, so basically, this is my everyday bag that I'm using now. It's meant for Halloween. It's got, let me close this. So it's got Ghost and Mickey and like different scared forms. And I have a Funko Pop keychain of Jack Skellington. His body came off. Don't ask how it came off. And I'm switching over to this bag. This is the Holiday Streets bag, which came out last year. Everything that is in this bag is pretty much taken out for the most part, with the exception of a few things that I'm not going to be needing from that bag. Anyways, I am going to time-lapse this video. So what you're going to be seeing is me time-lapsing everything that I'm going to be taking in my personal bag, which is also going to double as my park bag. I know this may seem small for a park bag to a lot of people, but I will explain why in a different video as to why this is my park bag. Anyways, enjoy this time-lapse. All right, and as you can see, my park bag, and my personal carry-on bag is full. I do have other things. Once I actually get to the resort, not everything is going to be staying. I will be taking things out so that I can add in snacks and stuff to carry in my park bag with me. Anyways, this thing is pretty full. And let me tell you, I probably could add in a few more things, if I'm going to be honest. I will, like I said, I will have another video explaining what is inside this bag. And yes, for a lounge slide bag, that did fit everything. Which it's possible to fit everything that you just saw me stuff into a bag like this. So if you want more, if you're into dogs, if you want to see more videos like this, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you get notified when I post new videos or when I go live. I go live every single Saturday at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern. And I go live with Life with Lena every single Saturday night. We have fun. We have special guests come on. And it's just a good old time. Anyways, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye, guys.